All clear, given to students at Georgia Tech. Hopkins Residence Hall was evacuated earlier this afternoon over what it initially believed was a gas leak. The school now says the smell of natural gas and fumes was from a generator on the roof.